It's the birdies. That's Joy and Peace, the new additions. Say hi. They're camera shy. And of course, Coco and Beach, but I renamed Coco Merritt. So Merritt, no, I renamed Beach Merritt. So Merritt and Coco and Joy and Peace. I'm just letting you guys see. And I'm about to have lunch on the balcony. Of course, I'm having tuna on rye with spinach and nice little fruit salad, which is white cherries and red cherries, and I have some cranberries thrown in there, lemon, and potato fries. These potato fries are so good. They got a little bit of cheese on them, but they're so good. They're made by Idaho potatoes. Look at those beautiful birds up there. Look at the peace, my people. They say that sorrow may endure for the night, but joy cometh in the morning. So your morning will come, people. Your peace, your joy will come. And life is what you make of it. We're going to have some bumps and knocks along the road of life. But so long as you stay on the path of righteousness, so long as you trust in that man that created all of this, you know, he created this for us. He created the world to be a place where we can enjoy it and be peaceful people. You just gotta find your peace of peace. You gotta find your joy in the midst of the storms in life. You cannot allow the devil to steal your joy, to rob you of peace. Look at those birds. They don't work, they don't toil, but yet you don't see them falling out of the sky. So God takes care of the birds, he'll take care of you. Okay, people, I'm also as a drink, what does that say? Strawberry daiquiri, of course, is non-alcoholic. So, just a nice, peaceful video to send you. What does that say? Why limit happy to an hour? So true. Peace.